Hey friends, are you there times when your mind fills with fear? Have you ever thought, what if something dangerous happened to me or the people around me? What if the world stops revolving around the sun? What if the sun does not rise in the morning? Here is a poem which talks about some more such what if, written by Shel Silverstein. Before the poem analysis, let's see about the poet. Sheldon Allen Silverstein was born on 25th September 1930 at Chicago, Illinois, United States. He was an American writer known for his cartoons, songs, and children's books. He styled himself as Angle Shelby in some works. Translated into more than 30 languages, his books have sold over 20 million copies. He died on 10th May 1999. Key West, Florida, United States. So friends, this was all about the poet. Now, let's move on to the summary of the poem, What If. And before the summary, you have to open your textbook and read the poem loudly. So here in this poem, the narrator is a young girl, a little girl. Her mind is sometimes filled with doubts and fears. At night, such unpleasant situations haunt her. She wonders what will happen if she loses her power to speak, or if the school closes the swimming pool, or if she gets beaten up, or if somebody puts poison in her cup. It is also possible that she may be sick and dying, or fail in the examination, or stop growing in height, or is hit by lightning. The other such bad situations are that the wind may tear up the kite, or a war breaks out, or her teeth grow irregularly, or she may never learn to dance. When she wakes up next morning, everything looks fine and normal, but her fear return at night again. Okay friends, this was all about the poem, What If. This poem is all about lots of fears that is faced by a small girl, the narrator, the young girl. Okay, now let's move on to the question answer session of this lesson. Okay friends, let's wind up today's class. In this class, we have learned about the chapter, What If. It's a very beautiful poem. I hope all of you like this poem very well. I will meet again with another interesting chapter next time. So till then, have a nice day and goodbye.